Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Revolution TV series cast. There are now 2021. If you are new, so please subscribe our channel for more updates. And if it's your favorite TV show, then like this video. Let's start the video. First of all, in this list is Graham Rogers, who is playing the character of Danny Manson. The date of birth is 17th December 1990 and the age is 30 years old. Next is Stephen Culp, who is playing the character of Edward Truman. The date of birth is 3 December 1955 and the age is 65 years old. Next is Daniela Alonso, who is playing the character of Laura Clayton. The date of birth is 22 September 1978 and the age is 42 years old. Next is Stephen Collins, who is playing the character of Dr. Jean Potter. The date of birth is 1 October 1947 and the age is 73 years old. Next is J.D. Pardo, who is playing the character of Jason Neville, who was born on 7 September 1980 and the age is 40 years old. Next is Elizabeth Michelle, who is playing the character of Rachel Manson. The date of birth is 27 March 1970 and the age is 51 years old. Next is David Leons, who is playing the character of Sebastian Bass Mondo. The date of birth is 16 April 1976 and the age is 45 years old. Next is Jack Otto, who is playing the character of Aaron Pittman. The date of birth is 15 October 1970 and the age is 50 years old. Next is Giancarlo Esposito, who is playing the character of Tom Neville. The date of birth is 26 April 1958 and the age is 63 years old. Next is Tracy Spiridacos, who is playing the character of Charlie Manson. The date of birth is 20 February 1988 and the age is 33 years old. Next is Billy Burke, who is playing the character of Miles Manson. The date of birth is 25 November 1966 and the age is 54 years old. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.